السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlu Sunnah wal Jama'ah, we present to you lesson number 3212 of our daily nasiha and advice. Today, with the grace and mercy of Almighty Allah Jalla Wala, we focus on the 27th of Safar. عن أبي هريرة رضي الله تعالى عنه قال سيدنا هريرة رضي الله عنه states قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم the master عليه السلام said إذا أصبحتم you make the morning like now we wake up before Fajr after Fajr so meaning that when I say before Fajr meaning tahajjud time after Fajr you read this dua not you must Fajr you must read Fajr on time then you read this dua فقولوا then say اللهم بك أصبحنا وبك أمسينا أو اللهم اللهم means يا الله اللهم you see the meme in the end it is symbolizing the ya the nida the vocative so when you translate it اللهم is equal to يا الله so you say oh beloved Allah Bika asbahna, we made the morning with your name. Wabika amsayna, we make the evening with your name. Because for that time the evening is finished, the night is finished. Wabika nahya, with your name we live. Wabika namut, with your mercy we die and everything. Everything happens with the mercy, with the decree, with the command of Almighty Allah Jalla Wala. So the dua, Allahumma bika asbahna, wabika amsayna, wabika nahya, wabika namut. وَإِذَا أَمْسَيْتُمْ And when you do the evening now after Maghrib time, after sunset, after Maghrib Salat, فَقُولُوا Say, اللَّهُمَّ بِكَ أَمْسَيْنَا Ya Allah, we made the evening now. وَبِكَ أَصْبَحْنَا Inshallah, we'll make the morning also with your mercy and grace. وَبِكَ نَحْيَا وَبِكَ نَمُوت And we live with your mercy and your grace and benevolence. And we die with that also. وَإِلَيْكَ الْمَصِيرِ And unto you is the returning. So remember, there are so many du'as one should read in the morning, in the evening. So choose some of them, and inshallah, the person who reads it will be rewarded abundantly. For example, Raditu Billahi Rabba. Every evening, every morning, if a person reads this, I am pleased that Allah is my Rabb, my sustainer, nourisher. Wabil Islami Dina and Islam is my religion. Wabi Muhammadin sallallahu alayhi wa sallam Nabiya and Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is the Nabi Prophet Messenger. Illa kana haqqan ala Allah. But Allah Ta'ala takes it upon himself a yurdiyahu yawm al qiyamah. Allah will please that person on the day of justice. Simple, simple du'as. So make it a habit every day after Fajr, after Maghrib. Allah Jalla wa'ala grant us tawfiq. Ameen. Salaamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.